What is up, everyone? Casey here. Welcome back to the channel. So today we have a new first impressions video for you, and that's for Disgaea 7, Vows of the Virtueless. So this is the newest installment in the Disgaea series from NIS America. And before we get started, I do want to thank NIS America for supporting the channel and sending me a review copy for this video. I do appreciate that. As always, thank you for supporting the channel. So this game was released back in October, and it was released on PS4, PS5, Nintendo Switch, and the PC. Now, I did do a first impressions live stream of Disgaea 6 probably a few months ago, sometime last year, and I really enjoyed it. I really enjoyed this series. It's very known for being over the top and very humorous, and I've always enjoyed that, and I love tactical RPGs. So let's jump right in here. So basically, Disgaea 7 is going to follow a demon warrior named Fujin and his companion, Kirillika. I'm hoping I'm butchering that name. As they embark on an adventure into a netherworld known as Hinamoto.
So, what's your name, boy? I'm about to take your life. You might as well tell me now.
It's Fuji. But enough of the chit-chat. Let's fight.
Okay, so this one's definitely starting out a little bit more serious.
Very well. I'll count to three. As soon as I finish, we shall cross blade.
Fine by me. We should let our swords do the talking for us, like real Hinamoto warriors.
I like your thinking. That's true Bushido. All right, let's do it. One, two,
here, open!
What? But I'm not done counting.
He saw an opening and he took it.
Check that one off.
What? Why, you little? What about the Bushido code? Don't you have any pride as a warrior?
Idiot. What's a demon doing talking about Bushido? Winners are heroes, losers are zeros.
You! I won't let you get out of here alive! Get him! Everyone! Get him!
Oh, so that's your idea of Bushido, huh? Ganging up on one guy? I thought you were the master of Song Gets Who Gives a Shit!
Silence! How dare you look down on a sword master of the Udo Shogunate!
Look down? Man, that's not it at all. I sized you up as filthy rich, and I'm here to take everything you've got! It's my first battle in a while. Maybe it wouldn't hurt to go over the basics again.
Alright, here we go, first battle. So it's going to play out like normal Disgaea combat from the previous installments. I'm sure there's probably a couple of different things. Like, I know that there's also a competitive online multiplayer mode that is the first of the series that they added. As well as battles now have a jumbability. I don't know how you say that correctly. Sorry, NIS, for butchering that if I am. But it significantly increases the size of your characters on the battlefield, so that just adds to the hilarity and just the overall how ridiculous these battles can be, but also adds to the fun, so I'm sure we'll see that very soon. And starting off, we have some really good battle music as well. I haven't always enjoyed the soundtracks of the Disgaea games, but this one is starting off pretty well. I really like it. Alright, that was simple enough. Also, I did forget to mention that I am playing
Your pupils all ran off. They must really love their master. So, what are you gonna do now?
Spare me!
Is it the way of Bushido found in death or something? Ugh, what a pathetic loser. Whatever. Just hand your money over.
Alright, but this is all I have on me.
Huh? That's all you've got after ripping off all your students?
Watch it only be a couple bucks. That's sad.
Then you'll let me go?
Yeah. It's part of the whole, merciful warrior thing. Get it? But you should know. I'm 10 million hell in debt. You're mine till that's all paid off.
What?
Your timing's great. I was about to risk my life working on a Netherworld sardine boat.
The Hinomoto Netherworlds. This cluster of diverse Netherworlds believed in a highly venerated code, Bushido. The inhabitants of Hinomoto were honorable warriors, though demons elsewhere loathe honor. Those here regarded it highly. However, that's all in the past. Hardly a trace of honor remains in the Hinomoto Netherworlds today. Their pride, their livelihood, their Bushido. All these were taken from them by a cunning Netherworld invader. Our tale follows a girl who adores Bushido, and a man.
Episode 1, The Hinomoto Otaku and the Wayward Warrior.
Okay, so I'm assuming that Fuji hates Bushido, and Perilica loves it.
Woohoo! The My Demon Samurai movie was so amazing! He sacrificed himself for the princess he loved! Hinomoto warriors must be outstanding individuals!
Ahem. Miss Perilica, your enthusiasm aside, we will soon be arriving in Hinomoto.
Wow! Finally! I'll set foot in the land of my dreams! Oh, right! I almost forgot! My father says proper greetings are the basis of Bushido.
I've always enjoyed the art style of these games, and I just think the character design is fantastic.
For my how you doing
I just love how cartoony and
special fluffy puppy.
As attentive as ever, Miss Perilica, your success with your apparel company is undoubtedly due to your gentle nature.
So dark and like zombies and monsters and things like that, but now you have like a netherworld that looks like feudal Japan. And you have all these warriors that follow Bushido. That's like right at my alley.
That reminds me. Once you've finished your tasks, you may... The Rosen Queen Company is aboard for a business trip. I'm sure a visit to them would be much appreciated.
Okay, so now we're in control of Perilica.
Some time, unfortunately.
Okay, so there's a juice bar. Interesting.
We're not ready yet.
Item world.
We're still getting ready.
Item world research squad, sorry. So a lot of these little areas will open up as we go through the game. Dark Assembly.
I need a little more time, dude.
Okay, so this is where we find our DLC.
Welcome. What do you want?
Of course, I don't have any of the DLC. So I have to eventually get that later.
Don't need anything?
Unless NIS America comes out with a complete version like they have at other games in the past, which I feel like they will eventually.
No requests yet.
Okay, so there's a request board that'll open up as well.
Can you come back when
so this nethership is basically going to be like our hub. Like you see in every game in the series, there's going to be a hub area with all of our shops and things like that.
I'll take this one! You're early!
So here's a skill shop.
Not ready to form a squad yet.
Looking
the only thing
something?
That's open right now is the general store.
Come back.
So you're basic.
We've almost made it to Hinomoto while you were greeting everyone.
What excellent timing!
Perhaps I might suggest we visit the residence of Hinomoto's ruling shogun. He lives in the castle in Udo.
Okay, that sounds good. I've always wanted to see a castle with my own two eyes. Plus, the town is full of udon and soba restaurants.
Your adoration of Hinomoto cuisine makes me excited to try the authentic items as well, Min.
Okay, so let's go to the Dimension God and we can continue the story there.
I'll show you the way, dude.
Hold up, you! Talking trash about my shop, are ya?
Why?
It's only natural, miss. It is considered poor manners to loudly criticize the... I fear this won't end peacefully. Our only course is to...
No, wait! Excuse me? With 10...
What the...
Promptly using money to make her problems go away.
Money's a lot better than beating us up!
Cut the snobby remarks! This...
Oh, yes, of course!
100?
I'm a company president, after all. I'd
wow,
love
that's
to
a lot to pay to get out of
frugality.
Just a simple dispute over a
so you're
negative comment.
The perfect words for inciting rage.
That ass smelled money.
There's Fuji.
Need me to crack any skulls? This isn't about saving you, helping out, being nice, or doing a good deed. This, I'm gonna do.
Oh my god, we have to fight the noodle shop owner. That's hilarious. What a very interesting battle. Okay, so we're gonna put Fuji out here. We'll summon Perilica.
Your fate is...
And we have a Rosa, Destiny, and Axel impersonator.
Let's handle it. Absolve me.
Cool, well, let's just summon them all.
Your life's mine, dude.
Your life's mine, dude. Okay. Oh wow, Perilica can attack from very far away. Oh, she has a bow, that's why. I didn't know what her weapon was. How dumb of me. Okay, we'll go ahead and end the turn there.
Huh?
Oh no, did they defeat... They defeated Destiny. That's sad. Okay. That sucks. Okay, the actual impersonator barely does any damage whatsoever, so maybe not use him so much next time, I guess.
Forgive me, dude! Woohoo, dude! Forgive me, dude!
Okay, dude.
Here I go.
Okay, let's try out the new secret slash that we just got.
Let's go! Nothing safe with me!
Alright.
The hell? You guys are...
Of course they're all talking. They're shop
myself.
Owners. They're not trained warriors.
It's Fuji.
Pardon me, may I?
What the?
I apologize for the interruption. Perhaps we should return to the nethership before they're called.
A nethership?
Yes, that's exactly it. I fell in love with the interior and I bought it the day it went on sale.
Our CEO bolsters both her own company and the whole economy via.
All right, let's head to the nethership.
If she can buy a nethership, she must make a billion hell a year.
You were amazing back there. Your battle prowess was fantastic. The fabled instant kill. It was divine. Your skill.
You're overreacting. Fighting guys like.
Such modesty. You.
Bushido, I'm not all that great. And I'm dead.
What? But.
Warriors are a thing of.
What?
I think it'd be easier to just show you.
Okay, so the Netherworld Hospital's open. And Fuji joined our party.
Lost Lambs, this is the hospital.
Alright.
Blessings be upon you.
Everybody's back to full health now.
I'll show you the way, dude.
Have mercy! Mercy, I beg you!
Aye, you lot! If you want to eat it, you must break it!
What is this place?
Those are your precious warriors.
Huh? What are you saying?
I think you mean stuffed to the gills. Anyway, the world of the warriors is...
Did that happen?
Demo door opener.
Demo door open.
Work, you warriors! No lollygagging! I got a hot date tonight in Saki Netherworld! We're eating sushi!
How does the demonic floating eyeball have a date?
What a lot!
Oh my god, does it have tentacles?
Today! Huh? Hey! Who are you?
Don't say a word. I know that long ago, you also were... Perhaps you wanted to feed your parents steak. You worked so hard
to afford it. Wow, Saprilica,
like,
literally sees the best in people,
what?
Even when there isn't any good.
Oh, but the steak's the best!
I don't...
Such bitter
Very naive honey. Character.
Hold up! That never happened!
There it is. Miss Perilica's special...
The hell does that mean?
She conjures up a sad backstory to explain why someone would turn to evil.
She's just a loser!
Fuji, let's rehabilitate them with true Bushido to...
Okay, so we can also lift and throw objects, which is also in the previous game. hopefully Destiny or the accidental person won't die this time. I'm gonna put Destiny back here to kind of like heal and support.
Your life's mine, dude.
Your raid will go unmarked.
Oh my god, the thing's name is Bacon. He's a government official. That's hilarious. To say the least.
Sorry.
Wow, how are their arrows missing every single turn?
And your life.
Well, they hit Perilico once. Bacon, I'm coming for you.
Wounded to me. Bring the wounded to me.
Can you handle this? What a loser!
Hello? Releases.
Wow, Bacon wasn't so tough after all. Look at that.
It seems...
endangered?
It's a shame I won't meet a real warrior.
Wait. You mean cry?
Exactly. I can't do anything if it doesn't.
Traditional Hinomo.
What? What are you talking about?
Alright, now the scout shop's open so we can recruit people. Okay guys, so we've met some of the characters, we've done some battles, so let's go ahead and talk about the game. So Disgaea 7, Vows of the Virtueless. I'm going to go ahead and say, as far as the gameplay, I really enjoy the combat. I've always loved Disgaea combat. I love tactical RPGs. It's actually one of my favorite types of RPGs. Just the recruiting of the characters, using different abilities, you're able to move them around the map. I mean, what's not to like? Also, I love the aesthetic of the artwork and how everything looks like feudal Japan. said before, that's like right up my alley. I love feudal Japan. I love that time period. I love everything about it. I love knowing things about it, studying things. One of my favorite movies is definitely The Last Samurai with Tom Cruise. I just love the feudal Japan era, and this game has that written all over it, so that's fantastic, and I absolutely love that. Also, the combat is just, again, really fun, really addictive. We didn't get to see the gem ability, where we can create the characters and make them bigger, but that probably is unlocked further on through the game. The soundtrack, the music is really good. I love the battle music. It's really got those instruments of the feudal Japan era. You can hear those in the soundtrack. You got those really good tracks. Like the battle music is it goes hard. Honestly, I love it. I honestly would say story is probably the aspect with most Disgaea games that don't sit well with me. But a game, if it has really good combat and good mechanics, I don't really mind a really heavy story so well. The characters are funny and definitely likable already. So in terms of a story, I don't think Disgaea games, that's a deterrent for me. Other people might feel differently, but overall story's not that important to me with a Disgaea game, but I do like the characters. So I'm going to say, guys, for first impressions review, out of 5, I'm going to give Disgaea 7 a 4. Definitely play this game. Definitely try it out. Definitely, if you love tactical RPGs and you love the Disgaea series, don't sleep on this. Get this game. Absolutely love it. So 4 out of 5 for first impressions review for Disgaea 7. Love it. Absolutely look forward to playing more of this game, and I may even make more video content or maybe stream this game on my channel at some point. So with that said, I want to thank NIS America again for the review copy and supporting the channel. I really appreciate that. But that is it for the video today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day.